The transgender pride flag is flying over the California state capitol. Governor Gavin Newsom made the order in honor of the Transgender Day of Remembrance. It's a day for those who lost their lives to anti-trans violence. So far this year, officials say at least 22 transgender people were killed in the United States. The rainbow flag flew on top of the state capitol for the first time earlier this year during Pride Month. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.